This is Adrian Hart with your Southeast Colorado News on SecoNews.org. We're looking at train derailment footage submitted by Wayne Walter. This occurred on March the 26th, 2023 in La Junta, Colorado.
Looks like we had a little bit of a mishap here. That's not good.